Hello. I actually didn't have this completely set up, but I need to make sure I get this right. Because what you're seeing on the left here is not what I'm looking for. Because I think we have a completely different setup. Hold up. Yeah, so I need to copy this for a sec. Oh, crap, I screwed it up. It's now stuck, guys. There we go. Did I fix this, actually? I am not prepared, am I? No, because I didn't do this. Okay, we're good, we're good, we're good. So it needs to be that one. Okay, perfect. Hey, there we go. Unfortunately, all this gets to be 0 and 0. I haven't figured out what I'm gonna do with the current one. I could do this, because this is by league. I could do by conference, and then I could do by division. This one's probably gonna be by conference, actually. And that'll also include freaking wild cards, dude. So that's what I'm gonna do. Here, I'm gonna set this up. We're gonna pop into our first game. I can't even see because I'm actually not using the actual correct window. I believe we have. Oh, by the way, if as you can see now, I actually did upgrade to the minion patch, so. Something tells me this is too loud. I don't know why. Could be too loud, might not be. But I mean, if it's okay during during Persona 4, 5, Royal, I can't imagine it's wrong bad here. So maybe next year, but not this year. So basically, I said it before, I'm gonna say it again. Any second Fighters Pass, anybody from the second Fighters Pass is unavailable for 2020. Depending on the cutoff date and the timing of the like the how close it is, depending on the qual where the qualifiers like are for 2021, will that be the cutoff point? Min Min's guaranteed to be in next year just because she's already out. So, but anyway, we got to get to the first game. This is probably the height of it. I'm gonna work on the side here to set up the new one. You know what? We're gonna have two wild cards. We're gonna have two wild cards because I don't know, like something can be crazy. Then we have. Then we'll have. Actually, no, we'll do it like this. So the five and then the next five will make it, but then. We'll actually go a little bit crazier this time. Whoops, I keep doing that. Dang it, it's not what I'm trying to do. Dang. I'm not even paying attention to the game just because I'm trying to figure this out. So I think we're gonna include other people this time. But we're gonna have a knockout round. So I'm gonna include 22, and then anybody who's 23 or lower is out. I can't believe I have to set it up like this, though. Oh! Was not expecting that. I'm busy trying to set this up, actually. So these eight.
Three, two,
platinum. And these four are gold, because that'll be a knockout round. And these four will be all clear. Now we can put the border. Heck yeah, we got it. Except it doesn't fit them all. That's unfortunate. Yeah, it doesn't fit. Give me one moment. Sell records. How far can we bring this up? Oh, there we go. Here we go, we can fit everybody there. We can! So anyways, let's get back to the game. Oh, she missed! Dude, this would be a bad start. So everybody's records gets reset, but it all comes down to, like, no matter what, like, the records go into the final season. So this is a brand new session, 3-week session. Oh! What? Pilot, what the heck? Checkmate. Oh, whoops. I did not do this correct. I forgot to add the thing. Forgot to add the link to this. I'm a knucklehead. Okay, I can hear the audio crackling. Jeez, come on. That's super annoying. So what was that? 4-1. Yikes. At least... Well, here's our only game out of Division E, I think it is? Because it's Snake and, and Incineroar here. Where are they? This is Robin with a 2-0 victory already. That is not what I expected to see. I did not expect to see that to happen. So we're gonna delete that. Obviously, that's going to be incorrect because we only had one game.
Oh. Is everybody just gonna get upset today? About to happen. Legit. I mean,
can this not drip on me? I gotta redo this every dang time. Why did he just kill himself? He legit just did just that. Unbelievable. I mean, luckily Snake has like a 5-game lead on him, I think. Yo, this stupid water bottle keeps dripping on me.
1, go!
Thank you.
Bro, I don't understand. What is up with these, like, upsets today? The top fighters from the previous patch are just, like, just losing. It's crazy. Terry was one of the best. I think he was, like, the second seed, and yet even he is losing. That's crazy. Next one. Ooh. Okay, so this one's interesting. The number one seed. Pilot Wings and Wrecking Crew. Why this one's interesting is because it's the top seed going up against... Well, I mean, it's not the matchup it's in. I just want to see what if even he's getting affected. That's what I want to know. The cells back on this one. Just legit, no way. Oh, he just instantly comes down. Just takes him out with that, with the energy cannon there. Dude, the chew bomb. This is a lot closer than I was anticipating. Somehow dodging the energy shot, what the heck? Say it ain't so. Is the first four matches of the day just gonna all be upsets from the results from the previous stage? Like, what the heck? Oh my gosh! I was not anticipating that one. This thing continues to drip. I hate this water bottle right now. At first I was like, yeah, it's cool. Now it always just drips, even when it's screwed. Screwed in, and all that stuff. Dude, this is unnecessarily close. I thought he was about to drop. Oh no! The only, oh my gosh. Couldn't even get that second stock off. The only time this something actually doesn't happen. Look that way. 4-3. Alrighty, we get to the next round, and today tends to focus on Byleth's division since she is the defending stage champion, so there's going to be a lot of fights between these four, Byleth, Robin, you, and Roy, so just letting you know that. I have to pick the correct mementos, because if it might go to the Persona 3 or the Persona 2. That's not even mementos. Come on now. There we go. I always like, I'll face myself. I don't know why. For you, from the defending division champion, two now struggling against the likes of a Fighters Pass rookie and a defending champion who's kind of been washed for the last couple of seasons. But who knows? We've been having a lot of these upsets today. Who knows what might happen?
Well, that's no surprise. Oh, my
strength is dude, Robin and Violet are gonna be like neck and neck with each other all season, I swear. I mean, Robin alone is just starting out 4-0, just like that. Which is pretty crazy, IMO. Okay. So this also is going to be pretty interesting as well. Watch this. This one isn't like a highlight, but these were two like high-rated ones at least. Supposed to be down here. I forgot to add this. Robin is still undefeated. Crazy. I don't.
I'm at a loss.
So I'm pretty sure earlier in the game, I think I saw
Bowser with his punch. I've never seen that. 4-5. Or actually straight up never seen that. What the heck? Next game. Whoops. Oh. We'll see if Byleth can actually come back here. It's a roughly easier matchup, I would say, but it's not easy by any stretch of the mean. But Byleth could potentially claw her way back up here. She started off on a bad foot, but she's against Roy. So I couldn't tell you. I really couldn't tell you what the difference is. Or like what could change, rather. Give me a sec. Where is this? Where? Oh, it's Division A, right. Y'all can't see their divisions, unfortunately, but... But who knows? Violet could potentially get back up here. Starting off on a great foot, I guess. I mean, look at this. 29, but then again, like, she has the advantage of the monastery's blast walk-off zones, though, so... What do I know? Forgive me. I don't know. Weird. Didn't even need the smash ball there. So that's really interesting. You know what I noticed? I just noticed this. Was that this is actually not... There we go. Look at this. I'm gonna make it so... This window doesn't even have a chance. No, actually, still works, actually. I'll take it. Wow, that's legit how you come out like that. It's basically a wash. Byleth's got off on the wrong foot, but if you want to come back out, that's how you do it. Absolute trucking. They just trucked. And I'm not saying the word truck instead of another word. Like, it's just, she basically just ran him over with a truck. And then I think this is our game of the... Yeah, it is. The Battle of the Fighter's Pass rookies right here. We finally see Banjo in action, too. So Byleth is going to slip ahead here. Not enough to get into the top five, though. Right now, this is just... These standings aren't finalized, because it has to be the top of the conference. These four, and then there's one extra. Which Actually, we'll do six. No, we'll do five. We'll leave it at five. So these aren't even finalized because I don't have that yet. Talk about a long, drawn-out fight. 4-3. Terry's just all over the place today. On to the next one. Was that the... Was that the game of that set? Yeah, it was. So now we have the next two. Bye to the new... Oh, poor you, Narukami. Just getting messed up in the head every time. Hopefully you'll be able to get something against... Hopefully you'll be able to get something against Roy, but even then. He just is the unlucky draw. Oh boy, he's already off the edge! Ah, that's what I was afraid of. You just gotta get away from there, it's not that hard. See, look at that. Not even by luck you get away from that edge. But it's not gonna matter if you still force the edge. Set the edge! Don't let her... She's comboing you out of it. Dude. You know, Narukami was one of the division champions, and yet, still. Oh my gosh, she just got destroyed. This looks like child's play. Oh my gosh. He can't even hit her. Okay, that doesn't count. That's just his recovery. Three to 113. He needs a lot of momentum to come back. Somehow avoiding. I swear I have a caster's curse. Anytime I try to praise somebody, they immediately get eliminated. Like that. I was literally about to say, somehow avoids absolute disaster, but then he just gets spiked right off the map. Well, at least it's not going to be a complete destruction. He cannot get juggled like this. It would be really funny if he got the smash ball. He's not, of course. He's gonna try to go for the knockout. He has to. But she's gonna activate it here. Oh! She actually got it knocked out. He's gonna get Myriad Truce here. Oh my gosh. He got it and then it got knocked out again. This fight for the Smash Ball just... Oh, you. Poor you. No hesitation. Byleth was able to come back from that horrid start. You, not so much. Use it 0-4. And that now puts Byleth back in the top five. Currently, of course, because this needs to be settled. That top five is basically for the conference leaders. So anyways, the next game. What's the next game? So that was the first game of the next set. Yeah, Robin and Roy are the other two. Yeah, Robin's going to go undefeated in week one. Won't that be a thing? Okay, come on. Why did you... It really shouldn't be this close. It really shouldn't be this close. That's what should have happened. My strength is yours. But Robin had to make it all convoluted. That was so unnecessary. The battle versus the evil heavyweights continues up in Division A. Bowser already lost. Let's see what happens here. Yeah, Robin's probably gonna take the number one spot this week. Who knows what might happen after the fact. Why didn't even put Roy on this list? What the heck? Going for that undergrounder shot. It'd be really funny if he hit it, you know? Totally. Whew. Well, they're both shielding pretty well. I apologize about the lack of commentary this week, but I'm straight tired. This is sometimes I'd like walk away like this.
1, go!
Okay. A lot of these matchups are actually going kind of fast. But I'm just starting off 1-4. It's not very like, not very like, kind of a shock because he was actually up there. Now here comes the how do I describe it? Where's Ness? There's Ness. There it is. Here comes a fight between these two. F-Zero! That sounds so bad. Just walks into the wall. Going for the knee and just hits it.
Yeah.
What a turn of events this week is becoming. Oh, and 2 start for Falcon? Like, what the heck? What is this? So we have our last set of the week. And honestly, if, like, even Roy has at least a sort of win. Meanwhile, Yu is just sitting there winless. Like, how does that even happen, man? Like, you can't let this happen. I'll be shocked if he gets swept again. Like, what the heck? You can't let that happen. That's pretty much it. 'Cause thank God, you know, it's a surprise that he was actually able to do that. You'd think that he, like, was gonna lose Spoon game. This is like literally we're gonna wrap up with like the two games where it's like they haven't. Whoops, not Skyworld. The two games where they have like had no representation yet. I need to find Gerudo Valley. There it is. Is Division C and Division G. Neither of these two have had any representation this week until now, because they only have one-off games, because we're focusing on Division A and Division H too hard. You know what I just realized? This is the wrong map, unfortunately. I have the two wrong fighters. I have the right fighters, but I have them in the wrong map. I have the right map, I have the wrong fighters. It's not supposed to be Hero and Zelda yet. Jeez, okay, so it was supposed to be Isabelle and Ganondorf. That's what I get for autopiloting.
Thank you.
Wow. That was a quick round two. So many upsets, dude. I couldn't tell you what the heck's going on. I really couldn't. I think we have one more, or the two big matches of the week. Dang, this is the ultimate match of the week, by the way, coming up here. Is K-Roll and DDD, I believe. Where's Screen Green? There it is. King K-Roll and King DDD. This is the kingly match. And then you have King Bowser, who's not really a king. He just calls himself Bowser. Don't mind me, I'm just looking at funny photos of cats. Okay. Huh? Oh, sorry. I'm actually a little bit tired, so... that's why I'm not doing any commentary. I apologize. Basically, I'm just trying to... I'm just doing a sports league with level 9 CPUs to see who's the best, who gets fan favorites, who's everybody's favorite fighter is. It's all in for some good fun, you know? Unfortunately, this is the second to last fight. We still got one more after this, but even then... Apologies on that late response. I'm kind of out of it right now because I keep waking up early. Or accidentally waking up early, trying to go back to sleep and not being able to, so... A bit wiped out, I apologize. That is not my intention. Who's been the fan favorite? I don't know. Actually, not many people. Not too many people have shown up. But this is actually the second part of the. Second out of three parts of the actual season. Byleth won the first part, or the first stage. So. But so far, there's been. Oh, jeez. Carol, slow down. Like, it's been kind of a wild ride, actually. I said wild ride. I keep saying that. I'm becoming self-conscious, is what I say. But anyway. Yeah, this is the first week of the second stage, Stage B. Oh, K-Roll's easily going to get passed up there. These two have, like, wild recoveries. Like, it's insane. This is to be expected. K-Rule's AI is actually, like, really good. So it's not a surprise he just wins this one. That puts him at 4-1. 4-1-4. D is at 3. I think he drops to -1. Okay. Yep. And now our feature presentation. Just kidding. This is the final one of this week. The others happen off screen because...
Time is a factor.
Woo! This last one is, of course, just says altar. Where's temple? There's temple. To me, fan favorites are always the ones who are actually have a great AI. People like apparently Byleth, who's the current champion of the previous stage. Where's Hero? Hero's surprisingly good. Zelda's surprisingly good. I try to feature the good ones during the stream while the other matches happen off stream. But that's just me. You know? I'll try to... I mean, I'm actually going to commentate this one. We'll see how this goes. Because, I mean... Heroes was the first Fighters Pass rookie that I actually had in the qualifier this season, and he, like, shocked me completely. So. Oh, and you're gone. Somebody's gone. I don't know what happened. He's gotta stop bugging me. Anyway. I don't really care too much, but anyway. If you left or not, but what I do care about is what the heck is going on with Hero. This entire time, it's been, like, all these upsets keep occurring. I don't understand it. Oh, that is the worst case scenario for Hero, losing the Smash Ball and getting eliminated, but comes right back. Wait. He turns that around with the best case scenario. The Smash Ball comes out before she gets launched. What a 180! Hero just turned this round completely on its head. Oh, he wanted that spike. I could see it in his eyes. But he's gonna bring up psych. I see. I don't know what Hero's stuff does. Like psych up? Is that like a buff? Ooh, nice protection. Going for that fireball doesn't quite connect, but. That 180, I've never seen that before. Aw, you can't just be sitting there picking your skill there, Hero. Oh, Okay, post one. I mean, both these fighters are still, like, really good. Top, like, they were, like, fighting neck and neck between, like, the division last stage, so... Reddit. Here's your boy Hero.
Hero wins.
Not closer than I thought, but I don't know. That's gonna wrap it up here, though. One and negative one. Hero lands. I don't think I moved K Rule over. Whoops. No, I didn't, because I got a bit annoyed at the very end there. So DDD slips. It's right here. Kirill's 4-1. It's funny how Incineroar's at the top, but I mean, at the same time, that isn't gonna last. Let's actually rotate this real quick. So the current top is DDD, or K-Rule, yeah. Over here, oh wait, I didn't add Ness in here. Gosh darn it. I'm updating this as we speak. All right, Captain Falcon. Should be all 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17. There's one person I'm missing. DDD. DDD's right here. K-Rule's right there. Bowser's right here. Falcon's right here. Ness is right here. Here. Zelda's right here. Did I not move Hero over? Apparently not. That's who I'm missing. Alrighty, that'll wrap up the showing of week one for Stage B this week. Next week is week two, the halfway point, where we'll see who the leaders will be as we see how that ends up. Anyway, I'm gonna wrap things up here. Thank you for watching. I'll catch you later. As guess what?
There's nobody here.